Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to describe about the refrigerator, and I'm gonna start with this. It is a handle of freezer, and this is the door of freezer, and I'm gonna open it. It is the door shelf of freezer, and this is the freezer compartment. The temperature of freezer compartment is below 0 degrees, so it's ideal if you wanna make ice cream or store frozen food. And this is the ice pack. It helps protect your food from spoilage in the event of power outage, and it keeps your food well frozen for up to an hour with no power. And this is the ice cube tray. Twist it once or twice to loosen the ice cube, and in no times the ice cube will pop from the tray. Okay, and we move to this. It is the refrigerator, and this is the egg tray. This is the door shelf, okay, and this is the door gasket. It is a flexible seal that attaches to the outer edge of refrigerator door. It forms an airtight around the door when it is closed. And then this is the light switch. It turns the light on and off. As soon as the door is opened, it supplies power to the light and it turns on. And when the door is closed, the power supply gets interrupted, so it turns off. Okay, and this is the nano deodorizer, silver nano deodorizer. Okay, when the cold air passes the silver nano deodorizer, the silver nano ions suppress the viruses and germs to remove odor. So this technology helps to protect your refrigerator can protect your refrigerator to stay fresh and clean. Okay, and we continue to this. It is a thermostat, okay? It is a thermostat or cold control. It comprises a round knob with temperature scale, so we can set our required temperature inside the refrigerator. Okay, and this is the shelves of refrigerator. Shelves are mostly made of tavern glass, so it's sturdy and can hold a lot of weight. And this is the crisper thrower, and it is a bin that offers more humidity environment than the rest interior of refrigerator. So it can be opened and closed, open for having low humidity and closed for having high humidity. So if you want to store fruits here, you need to open it, because most fruits need low humidity. But if you want to store vegetables here, you need to close it, because most vegetables need high humidity. Okay, it is my description about this refrigerator. I do hope you like the video. If you like the video, please give your subscribe. Make sure to give your thumbs up. Any suggestions are always welcome, so leave your comment below. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.